get a good shot.
Well, I never got to compete in a dunk contest, but I've seen more than a few at All-Star Weekend. It's just amazing what players today can do in the air. And still, I think my favorite dunker of all time was Julius Erving. Watching him in transition was just a thing of beauty.
Catching up on the changes for Houston. Powell, he's jacked in for Howard. Jeff Adrian comes in for... Terrence Jones. Daniels, he's checked in for Jason Terry. And it's Cannon in for Patrick Beverley.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout, dominating performance for Cleveland.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, Stephen Clark. An all-around dominant performance. Clark, and you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
I certainly did, and they just cracked it open and made it an NC. No contest.
Yeah, I like that.
And you have to look back at this and see what a huge game it's been for LeBron. You can set a tone with defense, and that is exactly what he did with how he protected the rim.
Clark, dunks are becoming increasingly more complex, whether they're in-game or during events.
Well, the athleticism of the players is just off the charts over the last two-plus decades. So just about everybody, no matter what their size, when you look at NBA guys, can throw it down. And, you know, Steve mentioned his favorite dunker. Mine would have to be probably Dominique Wilkins. His two-handed, double-clutch, sideways tilt throwdown would have to be up there as well.
Other than, you know, Michael Jordan, Vince Carter.
Oh, yeah,
I mean,
yeah,
my
yeah,
gosh,
yeah.
You can go on and on.
There's sure some could.
Acrobatic guys, high flyers for sure. And the first one drops. Both free throws good from Parrish. 29 seconds left in the game. And here's Houston.
Probably time to just say it, guys. This game is over.
I think you're right on target there.
Hardaway for three. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron.
And that puts a cherry on top, so to speak, of what's been a phenomenal showing for them.
All over but the whining now, Steve.
Ariza outside, jacks up a three. And
I shut them down.
sell them down. I sell them down. Call a pay, yeah.